was the evidence she'd been collecting about breaches of safety regulations at Carnegie nuclear power station.
Protect their profits to deceive them.